Welcome, readers, to a glimpse into the timeless career of actor Gene Wilder. Whether it's the whimsical world of Willy Wonka or the comedic chemistry with Richard Pryor, there's a Gene Wilder film that resonates with each of us. But which work holds a special place in your heart? A question that opens the door to a myriad of cherished memories and personal connections. Amidst the Hollywood landscape of his era, what sets Gene Wilder apart from his contemporaries? Perhaps it's his ability to seamlessly blend humor with an underlying depth, creating characters that linger in the minds of audiences long after the credits roll. Before we dive into random facts about this classic Hollywood icon, we invite you to share your most cherished memory or personal experience related to Gene Wilder in the comments below. Your stories add a personal touch to the collective appreciation for this legendary actor. Now, let's uncover some intriguing facts about Gene Wilder. Did you know that his iconic portrayal of Willy Wonka almost didn't happen? The actor had a specific demand that Wonka make his first appearance with a limp and then perform a somersault. It's these unexpected details that make Wilder's performances both memorable and enigmatic. From his collaborations with Mel Brooks to his Oscar-nominated role in The Producers, Gene Wilder left an indelible mark on the world of cinema. So, which Gene Wilder film speaks to you on a personal level? Share your thoughts and memories in the comments. We look forward to hearing your stories and insights as we celebrate the enduring legacy of Gene Wilder, a true master of his craft. Gene Wilder, renowned for his iconic roles in classic comedies, experienced a poignant moment during his final hours. While on his deathbed, the music player, set to random, switched to Somewhere Over the Rainbow, Ella Fitzgerald's rendition. In this serene moment, Wilder smiled, closed his eyes, and peacefully departed. Wilder's career path was marked by notable collaborations and missed opportunities. Initially slated to reunite with Richard Pryor in Trading Places, a twist of fate led to Eddie Murphy taking Pryor's place, as he preferred not to be a stand-in. This decision altered the trajectory of the film and Wilder's involvement in it. In a more personal sphere, Wilder's familial bonds were profound. In 1991, his nephew, director-screenwriter Jordan Walker Perlman, served as the best man at Wilder's wedding. The relationship deepened over the years, and Wilder, later in life, played pivotal roles at Walker Perlman's wedding, including best man emeritus, ring bearer, and parent of the groom. A recorded moment captured Wilder joyously dancing down the aisle, highlighting the significance of their connection, detailed in Wilder's memoir, Kiss Me Like a Stranger, My Search for Love and Art. These glimpses into Gene Wilder's life showcase the intersection of his artistry, personal relationships, and the serenity found in his final moments, encapsulating the multifaceted nature of this beloved actor. Gene Wilder, a cinematic legend, left an indelible mark with his versatile career. One notable aspect was his collaboration with Richard Pryor, sharing the screen in four memorable films, Silver Streak, Stir Crazy, See No Evil, Hear No Evil, and Another You. This dynamic duo brought laughter and camaraderie to audiences, showcasing Wilder's comedic prowess. Equally remarkable is Wilder's contribution to cinema history. Five of his films, namely Bonnie and Clyde, The Producers, Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory, Blazing Saddles, and Young Frankenstein, have earned a place in the National Film Registry for their cultural, historical, and aesthetic significance. This recognition underscores Wilder's enduring impact on the cinematic landscape. Beyond the silver screen, Wilder's encounters in everyday life added to his legacy. In a mundane moment at a Stamford, Connecticut supermarket in early 2001, a mother recognized him and asked permission to reveal his identity to her children. With a whispered, "That's Willy Wonka," she acknowledged the enduring legacy he had created. Such anecdotes highlight the genuine connection fans felt with the man behind the iconic characters.
These facets of Gene Wilder's life, his cinematic collaborations, cinematic legacy, and real-life interactions together paint a comprehensive picture of the beloved actor.
Each element contributes to the rich tapestry of Wilder's impact on the world of entertainment and the hearts of those who encountered him, making him a timeless figure in film history. Gene Wilder, a revered figure in cinema, left an enduring legacy in the world of entertainment. His performance as Dr. Frederick Frankenstein in Young Frankenstein earned him the 9th spot on Premiere Magazine's 100 Greatest Performances of All Time in 2006. This portrayal showcased Wilder's exceptional talent and solidified his place among the cinematic greats. While he missed out on a Best Supporting Actor Oscar for The Producers in 1967, losing to Jack Albertson, fate had its way of bringing them together in Willy Wonka and The Chocolate Factory in 1971. Their eventual collaboration added another layer to Wilder's diverse career, marked by notable achievements and recognitions. Beyond the spotlight, Wilder was a longtime resident of Stamford, Connecticut, until his passing from complications of Alzheimer's disease. His connection to the community and the peaceful circumstances of his departure reflect the depth of his personal journey. Gene Wilder's contributions to film, from iconic performances to cultural recognitions, paint a comprehensive picture of a timeless actor whose impact resonates in the hearts of audiences and the annals of cinematic history. In 1951, Gene Wilder graduated from Washington High School in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, marking the beginning of his journey. He furthered his education, earning a Bachelor of Arts degree from the University of Iowa in 1955, and remaining a lifelong member of the Alpha Epsilon Pi fraternity. Amidst his successful acting career, Wilder's commitment to charitable causes was evident. In October 2001, he participated in a special benefit performance at the Westport Country Playhouse, reading from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory to support families affected by the September 11th attacks. Additionally, Wilder demonstrated his generosity by donating a comprehensive collection of scripts, correspondences, documents, photographs, and clipped images to the University of Iowa libraries during the same year. Before his acting days, from 1956 to 1958, Wilder served in the United States Army, where he was assigned as a medic to the Department of Psychiatry and Neurology at Valley Forge General Hospital in Phoenixville, Pennsylvania. His responsibilities included treating psychiatric patients, showcasing a different facet of his diverse skill set. These lesser-known aspects of Gene Wilder's life shed light on his early years, philanthropic endeavors, and military service, contributing to the comprehensive understanding of the man behind the iconic roles. As we bid adieu to this cinematic journey celebrating the illustrious career of actor Gene Wilder, let the curtain fall not on mere recollections, but on the collective tapestry of memories woven by enthusiasts like you. Gene Wilder's performances weren't just scenes captured on film. They were vivid strokes painting the canvas of our shared experiences. As you reflect on the characters he brought to life with unparalleled charm and wit, we invite you to share your cherished moments. Whether it's the whimsical allure of Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory or the comedic brilliance of his collaborations with Richard Pryor, let your thoughts flow like a timeless screenplay. Gene Wilder wasn't merely an actor. He became a part of our lives, an indelible mark on the reel of our personal narratives. So, take a moment to relive those scenes that made you laugh uncontrollably, brought a tear to your eye, or sparked that undeniable connection. Share your anecdotes, your laughter, and your reflections, for in doing so, you contribute to the ongoing saga of a talent that transcends the boundaries of time. As we collectively tip our hats to the legacy of Gene Wilder, let us remember the joy he brought, the characters he immortalized, and the magic he effortlessly conjured on screen. Your memories become the echoes in the grand theater of his influence, ensuring that his brilliance continues to resonate with each passing reel. Thank you for joining us in this tribute, for sharing your personal reel of memories, and for being a part of the enduring legacy of Gene Wilder. Your time and reflections add a unique dimension to the narrative of an actor who will forever remain etched in the annals of entertainment history. Appreciating the laughter, the tears, and the timeless moments, we close this chapter with gratitude. Until the next act unfolds, thank you for your time and your unwavering interest in the magic of storytelling.